guys. Sorry for the interruption. I just wanted to let you know that you do not need to use every single ingredient I used. I'm a bit of an essential oil fanatic, if you haven't already guessed. So I used oils I knew would be beneficial for my skin. Feel free to customize for your skin type, as well as any concerns you may have. All right, now back to the video.